important concept in object oriented programming is abstraction. Abstraction means displaying only the essential information and hiding the implementation details. That is nothing but abstraction. So for example, if you consider user knows how to drive a car but doesn't know how car engine works. Dynamic binding is nothing but C++ provides the facility to specify that the compiler should match the function calls with the correct definition if the runtime is called dynamic binding, late binding or runtime binding. For example, here whenever there are multiple function calls, then the compiler should match the correct definition of the function call at the runtime is nothing but a dynamic binding. For example, here many number of function calls are there, so it should the compiler should match with the correct function call during the runtime. So for example, if you are calling a dot add of 1, 2, 3, so here the compiler will check which function is having the three integer parameters. It is going to be calling that particular function only during the runtime is nothing but a dynamic binding. Next one is message passing. Message passing is nothing but a objects communicate with one another by sending and receiving information to each other. So here objects can be communicated with one another, sending and receiving information to each other is nothing but a message passing. So these all are the object oriented concepts. So we have seen what is a class, what is an object, encapsulation, inheritance, polymorphism, dynamic binding and message passing. In this one, class and object is very important, and inheritance concept is very important, polymorphism concept is very important. For these concepts, you try to learn the programs also.